That's not the beginning of the end. That's return to yourself. The return to innocence.